Hey full fam, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you're new, you're always welcome to your boo. So like, comment, and subscribe to become a part of the full fam. So y'all, today I'm gonna be getting ready. Well, I'm gonna be showing y'all how my typical Saturdays go. And this is actually very typical. Normally Saturdays or right after Fridays, and you already know what Fridays are. Well, not every Friday. I wish it was every Friday, boy. Your girl would be stunting on them. But, pero, si, soy hispanica. Yeah, I'm gonna be going out today. Let me tell you what the plan is. I'm gonna head to the store. Is it a store? So I'm gonna head to the store, buy, the thing that holds your phone when you're in the car. Oh yeah, I got my car. Oh, I think I'm gonna do a car tour tomorrow. I'm also gonna do a video on how to build your credit if you're a teenager. So if y'all wanna see that, just let me know. Or don't let me know. Either way, I'm still gonna record it. Cause I'm trying to help y'all. But right now I'm about to just go put some makeup on, like light stuff, not too much. And I'm gonna be back and we're gonna head out. Okay y'all, so my makeup is done. I'm gonna spray some of my perfume on and we're gonna head out. So this Versace, it's almost done, but your girl, I ain't never had expensive perfume before. My man bought it for me. Thank you, baby. And I'm also gonna spray some Victoria's Secret. That's almost done too. That's done. What the hell do you want, little
African American?
Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all the fit. I just have regular black t-shirt on with some shorts. No sock game. It ain't dirty if your feet clean. Who said that? They nasty. So we about to head out. All right, so guys, this is my boyfriend. Say hi, baby.
What's up,
y'all? Ooh, you cute, boy.
Yeah, I need something called?
Chapstick.
Hell yeah.
All right, so y'all, I'm about to head out. Bye, baby.
Bye.
Bye, don't miss me too much.
All right, you know, don't miss me too much too.
I ain't gonna miss you, boy.
What?
Guess who just did the gas? I'm on food, baby. Every other night another movie can make. Oh, let me put this music down. Girl, your level of demonetization is gonna be real, baby. And copyrightation, you know? I'd rather my boba tea place. This place I go to. Ooh, look at this parking lot right in front of the joints. Let's do this. Ooh, I'm gonna hit this car. Gotta back up. Girl, why are you looking back like that for? You got a roll of your camera. This car gonna hit me over here. Okay. So, y'all. All right, let me just update y'all on what I have been doing because I have not been telling y'all nothing. Okay. So, I obviously got the thing to hold the phone. I'm very happy about that. I got it from Five Below. It was only $5. And I'm gonna show you the package. This is what it looked like. So, $5, can't beat that. And it's actually pretty sturdy. Like I did some pretty rough turns and it's good. I can't think. I'm hungry. I haven't eaten since this morning. Did I already say it's 1:30? It's 1:30. So I'm at my boba tea place. If you don't know what boba tea is, then I'm gonna put you on real quick. And yes, I'm so excited. So yeah, let me just update y'all what I did. I bought some clothes. Not clothes. I bought some Christmas stuff. Oh, this woman just went inside. She went inside. She got my place in line. I'ma come back. Okay, I'm gonna take y'all with me. Should I? Nah, I'm gonna leave my phone here. I'm gonna be back. I'm hungry, y'all. I gotta go. Okay, I'm gonna be back. I'm parked right in front, so I'm gonna be literally staring out the window. I'm like 5 feet away, literally. So I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna go get my boba tea so I'll be able to focus. Ooh, your girl is back. So this one has boba in it and this one doesn't. I got this one for later, and this one I'm going to drink it now for my breakfast. So good, y'all. If y'all don't know what this is, it's basically black milk. No, it's basically black tea milk with boba. If y'all know what boba is, then you just have to Google it. If y'all want to see me trying boba tea for the first time, I will link that video in the description box down below, or you can just go on my channel and watch it if I forget, because your girl might forget. But I love this drink so much. It fills me up, it makes me happy, it gets the job done. Oh my god, let's go. Yeah, all right, y'all, I'm so happy.
Just
$35
a month when you switch.
Oh, what a deal.
Steve, take me home, baby. I know where I'm at. Oh, and don't worry, I know where I'm going. I have my watch vibrates whenever I have to turn. It's time to turn right. But if I turn right, I'm gonna go on a highway. I don't feel like going on a highway. Plus, there's some little sprinklets of rain coming down my windshield, so I'm definitely not going on a highway. So turn left. Whoa. It's so good. Give me some music.
Hey, when you gonna switch the flow?
I thought you never heard.
They fuck with me and they bout with the f- they be rapping about what they look scary. But to each his own. If you like it, I love it. No big, no big. They will say he get money. Oh, really? I must have just cut you a check for a million. I'm going back to Cali like big, go back. About to go get a pound just to smoke. They told me to come work on my album. I'm trying to go find out the price on the boat.
Oh, I'm so happy I got my bubble tea. Y'all, if y'all ever, like, if me and you ever arguing and you want to make me happy, you gotta go to my favorite boba tea place. First of all, I'm not gonna tell y'all where it is, because y'all gonna go and it's always gonna be out of boba. But just go over there and get me some black milk tea with boba. We're friends again. So y'all, I'm at Family Dollars. Yeah, I'm at Family Dollars. I need to get dog food and stuff to make my car smell good. I was looking for a cart, I only saw this thing, so I can't get the dog food, which is already here. They're big. I can't get them until I get my smell good stuff for the car, because I'm not trying to carry the dog food for too long. So that's the status. Your girl is full. I can't do this no more. Can't barely breathe. I need toothpaste too. Y'all, I didn't hit the jackpot. All right, so guys, I'm home. And I wanted to talk to y'all about this toothpaste. Trust me, y'all gonna want to hear this. Normally I get the Crest. It lasts 2 times longer and it's like 2 times more fresher. But this one says 7 times. 7. What? I said, thank you. Don't care how much you are, I'm taking you. But y'all, I'm home and I got some stuff for Christmas. I can't tell y'all what they are because my family watches my videos, or at least I hope they do. Do y'all? Do y'all? If y'all do, come to my room right now and say, Daphne, yes, I do. Probably nobody gonna do that. But I got some stuff in my car, Christmas stuff, stuff for me. And right now, I'm basically just gonna wait until my boyfriend comes home so we can plan what we're gonna do later on. But so far today, I woke up, I went out, I did what I had to do. I drank my boba tea. That was my breakfast, and I'm actually full. If y'all don't believe me, try it.
Okay.
Like, seriously. So it's the end of the day. It's about, I'd say, 10 o'clock. Probably 9:50 or something, but it's about 10 o'clock. And I'm gonna just tell y'all what I did today, because I completely forgot I was vlogging. This is my first time vlogging, so please excuse me. But we went to the mall. We watched Jumanji, best movie ever. It was so funny. It actually was not what I expected, but it was amazing regardless. I also went to Bed Bath and Beyond, Bath and Body Works. I always get those two mixed up. If you also get those two mixed up, comment down below. I went to Bath and Body Works. Ooh. I went to Bath and Body Works and I got me some perfume. Let me put y'all on, okay, babies? If you got any type of good scent in you, you gotta get this one. It's called At the Beach. And you gotta get this one. It's called Beautiful Day. You also gotta get, my dogs are funny, they got their heads on me. I didn't want treats. You also gotta get this one. It's so subtle. It's called Sweater Weather. It's very fun. I like this one a lot. I feel like this would be my everyday staple. But buy two, get one free. And I got them for a total of $31. So that's like a steal. Give my dog some treats because they're bothering me right now. I'm gonna show y'all them. By the way, ignore my bed, please. It's like messed up, but let me show y'all the dogs. See? One and two. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what kind of videos you want to see next. And if you like these type of videos, let me know down below too. So I can know what to do for y'all. Because right now I'm pretty much lost. But don't forget, your girl got some weight loss videos coming up, okay? Also got a car tour. I did a car tour on my Instagram, but it was not official. But I got that coming up. And if I keep talking about my Instagram, you don't know what my Instagram is, it's gonna be right here. It's gonna be foo-foo funny. The next thing I have to do is just go shower and edit this video and hopefully post it and have it up by tonight. Wish me luck, y'all. Bye, foo-foo out. Love you.